everybody. So we have the Elna grasshopper here, and we're just going to quickly go through how to thread it. Now, I'm not 110% sure this is how to thread it, but it works and it makes sense, so I'm going to go from there. So the thread spool goes on the spool spot. Brain can't think of what that's called.
Thread spool holder?
Yeah, the spool holder. And then we're going to loop into this little loop here. And now we go down and under the tensioner. Now some of them will have you come back up, but this one you just go right under. And then we're going to go through the lifter. And then through this little loop right here. It's just a clicking loop. And then there is, if you make sure the needle's all the way up, there is another little loop right here on the front of the needle, which is very important because I missed that the first time and it did not work very well. Pull through that little guy right there, and then thread the needle from inside to outside. Apparently quite blind. There we go. And that's how you thread the top part. The bobbin in this machine lives under this little door. So I have the bobbin here. We're going to put it in with the threads facing counterclockwise. Drop it in. There is a little slot here that the thread feeds into and goes back until it's over top of, you see there's a little, almost like a lip right there that it sits on top of. Then what you're going to do is you take the top thread, roll it down by hand while holding the end, and pull up, and it pulls the bobbin thread up and through the faceplate. And there you go. Now it's threaded and ready to roll. If you guys have any comments or questions, please leave them down below. And that's pretty much it. Have a great day.